congregation of Santa Fe, and that you remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance to be led by Senator Candelaria, the Pledge of Allegiance in Spanish to be led by Senator Campos, and the salute to the New Mexico flag to be led by Senator White. Upon completion of the prayer, we will have the colors presented by Vietnam Veterans of America, Northern New Mexico Chapter 996 Color Guard.
Good morning. Today I want to preface our prayer with a few words, in case you haven't noticed, with all the red hearts and jackets everywhere today is Valentine's Day. And in this era of strife and ill will, I invite us to take Valentine's Day to heart. Think of this body, the New Mexico legislature, as a very long-standing marriage. In every marriage, there are days that you look on your partner with love and affection, and other days when you wonder how you ever got together. But you have made a life together, and you have tasks that must be done. And it is essential that you find a way to work together to make it all function smoothly for the family. Remember, I think it was advice columnist Ann Landers who said, never go to bed angry, or never put a bill to bed angry. So I invite all of you to take a tiny gift of thankfulness to one of your favorite opponents here in the Senate. Let it be a simple gift, a note with a word of appreciation. There has to be something you appreciate each other for, a chocolate kiss, a donut, but just a little something to thaw the relationship, to show them you recognize we are all humans here in New Mexico together. And we need one another. Let us celebrate Valentine's Day today by showing a little bit of love to our fellows. So let us enter the spirit of meditation and prayer. Loving God, Spirit of life and love, we thank you for this day. Be with us this day and in the days ahead. Help us to hear one another's thoughts, fears, and hopes. Open our hearts to our communities and their concerns. Help us to see our beautiful mountains and trees and waters, and to give thanks and renew our pledge to honor and protect these lands. Our blessings are many, and sometimes we get so caught up in our small concerns that we forget to notice. Loving God, help us to be mindful of each small blessing that comes our way as we walk through this day, as we greet one another, as we contend with one another. We know we are all here to work for the common good of the people of our great state. May other concerns that get in the way of this goal fade away as we do this great work, keeping that ideal foremost in our minds. And help us remember today, Valentine's Day, not just as a day to bring chocolate or roses to our beloved, though if you've forgotten, you still have time, but to make an effort to love our fellows here in the New Mexico Senate, to find something to appreciate in each one of them, and to see ourselves as part of a community of leaders serving all of our people. Carry with you today something to remind you. Breathe deeply when you meet one another and smile, for today is a new day. Loving God, bless this, the people's deliberative body and their work, and bless all the people and all the living beings of this state. In the name of everything holy, amen.
Color Guard.